Yo, D21, back at it again with some GTA 5. Yeah, I'm playing the night before the casino update, so see all the changes if there are any. And let's see what changes tomorrow. That's cool, look at that. That construction and shit. Wonder if you're gonna be able to go over there or what.
Announcing the grand opening of the Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around, escape the ordinary. An exclusive luxury adult playground with limitless indulgences. Binge and give in to temptation in our VIP casino. Play table games, slot machines, bet on horses.
Lonely stepbrother takes the race.
Spin the lucky wheel to win prizes or a new luxury car. Depraved nightlife, world-class luxury shopping, or relax on the roof terrace and swing by the hot tubs and infinity pool. The party doesn't have to stop. Spend your money sensibly by purchasing a luxury penthouse complete with lounge, guest bedrooms, home theater, bar, private tables, spa, and an office. Penthouse owners can play high-limit tables and chill in the VIP lounge with other people of a certain caliber. Give in to your whims and desires and an experience you'll never forget. Until you do. Private. Pristine. Impeccable. The most exclusive casino in San Andreas. The Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around.
Motherfucker, I seen your name. Oh, I know who this is. Motherfucking seven. Yeah, we here, boy. First one, hold on, let me change my style. Migo style. Miami, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, I even changed nothing. This is the last one I made. To Miami. Hey yo, that's better. That looks like somebody going to a club. Everybody pulled up in here. Look at it. I gotta get my car in. Shit, fuck you mean? Let me get my car.
You're through to your garage. You
loser. I don't care. Let him try. I've literally here.
Get down.
No. Get out of the way.
Nobody's coming. I don't even know. I ain't told nothing. Fuck it, let's come. What vehicle? Ah, oh, it's one of them bullshit ass.
Hold it right there.
I came here last night, literally last night, and all it was construction. They had none of this. They had a parking right there. Not open personal email. What? Email? Let's see. Introducing Los Santos' new crown jewel, the Diamond Casino Resort. Drop whatever you're doing and enter the world of high stakes, exclusive table games, high society, on our world famous roof terrace, good old fashioned hot life, and our custom modes of penthouse suites. Awesome. Sweet. Whoa. He has his own website. How much is the penthouse? Whoa. 6 million. God damn. Whoa. Purchase membership. I gotta purchase a membership. That's how I got 6 mil. Damn. I didn't see. I know, but you can start it off by low and build it up. Yeah. I mean, that's not a problem. If I wanted to take over the host, you know how it goes. This ain't change. This ain't stop playing. I know it's change. I'm alright first thing. I'm gonna send you whatever bird. I don't know what you're doing. How's it get killed? They get smacked by the drink.
start this again. Boy, I was about to beat you up.
Cancel our appointment.
Oh, shoot, you gotta go up here. Hold on, wait, no. I didn't wanna. No, wait, go back. You made me go in, bro. I was just gonna go look. That nigga made me go up in there. I wanted to see the valet parking.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have
Welcome
a good time.
Welcome to looking like
Tonyo. Of course,
Tonyo.
Members get access to all the facilities
Very
the resort,
good,
and...
Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful.
Yeah, I wore a perfect outfit.
Progress. Perfect. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino Spa and Resort. We are finally open for business.
Damn.
I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned.
I was there last night.
For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around.
Nice.
Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not, but let's talk another time.
Okay, so come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you Wait, come see me, huh? I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially
did, right?
for all our VIP members.
I never
Over
I never
here
noticed that.
Is our
like,
bar
yeah,
area,
something.
The solitaire. That's did. Our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine.
So Tom, hi there.
And this,
oh, this
is our casino
awful.
Floor. We have all the usual
even
games,
to come
blackjack,
in. Like, I'm in
roulette,
this.
Three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track
Not
horse
shit.
Racing.
Next thing don't come out.
If you're
Not
interested in
like,
real
ah,
experience,
I didn't even
you
agree.
Can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly
black
unique
card?
Luxury,
what?
And a remarkable home
no,
for
black,
you and your loved
they
ones.
Go, they
and
go
of course,
under me.
On the floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website.
Yeah,
it really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know Sweet. Where to find me.
Hey, y'all gonna have me stuck up in here. I was trying to do valet parking. Oh, shit. Oh, he's gonna put me in front of the car. That's the first place he's gonna put me in front of the car. Let's go ahead and look at it.
A luxury car is available to win. Stop I'll by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
His name is Tom Connor, bro. You see that shit? His name was Tom Connor. You know Connor? Connor's from Detroit. Huh? I know. His name was Tom Connor. It looks just like the dude from Detroit, bro. The robot, the first one, Connor. That's how he looks like. I don't know if you've seen it, but that's a nice car. Yeah, that's crazy. There you go, the wheel. There's a lot going on. I got 500. Stand 100 minutes is required to play. Speak to guest services to purchase this or buy now for $500. Ain't bad. In real life, $500, I wouldn't even do it. DJ is nothing.
Choo choo!
Can I get fucked up? What's up? Where's the drink here? Who I go to? Let's go to Black Girl.
Let me know if I can get you
something. What y'all got on the menu? Pretty much the same thing as the. What you call it? It's the exact same thing as the nightclub. Go ahead, get some vodka. Start off slow.
Before she's a bride. Get her while she's hot, boy.
Taylor, stop it. It's so embarrassing.
Just wait till you see the next dare.
Oh, look, they got people. They got encounters in here. They say there's stuff like stuff that randomly happens. People fight or some shit like that. That's cool. That's good. I'm good with it. Nice dress, man. They got nice ass dresses and shit. Hey, let me go ahead and buy me some clothes. Bro, what's up, bro? What's up? Stan Lee. Oh, I thought it was Stan Lee. My bad. I ain't seen the old dude. I ain't seen no old dude in the game like this. Look, you ain't seen no old dude in the game like this.
Let's see what y'all got.
I never been a... What in the game is here? I just got those like right there. I don't know about them more like that, but it looks that great, bro. It looks like Sinbad up in this motherfucker. Let's see, watch his head. Yeah, I'm down watching this shit. What y'all got? Man, let's zoom the fuck in. Oh, it's a crow legs. Oh, I got to have chips. I got zero. It's all about chips in here. It's not about money. We ain't got no money up in here. We broke. We got to get chips. Wait, hold on. Last. Aviator. That's new. Fast. I didn't have that. Hey, bro, it's all good. There you go. But I looking like motherfucking homeless gamer Garrett. Looking at, I look like Garrett. You know who Garrett is? Jobless gamer.
Homeless gamer, whatever his name is. Jobless Garrett. No. He's a YouTuber too. I ain't spending money on nothing, 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 nothing. What is this? Alright, stop.
See, man, you don't want no accessories, they whack. What is that? Mask? Oh, y'all got mask up in here.
Don't worry, you're feeling lucky,
honey. Oh, hell no.
Nah.
Whoa, that's creepy as hell. Hey, that's my skin color, too. Whoa, I'm a lemon, bro. Oh, I'm a strawberry, bro. It's funny. I'm taking the strawberry. It fits my head, bro. That's it. That's the one. That's it. Lemon kind of funny too, bro. I take the strawberry. That strawberry lit. Look at the way you look, bro. It's perfect. I'm getting it. Watch. Watch. Just like, what you call it? All them other niggas got the owl and all that shit. Van Hoss and all them niggas. I'm going to use that. Handsome. Shoot.
Stop it! So embarrassing!
Just wait till you see the next dare card.
Oh, look, you are relentless.
It's a little too short. They never go to the knee, bro. Or past the knee. Oh, them loafers, though.
Hello.
Hey, I'm feeling that, though. I like those. You don't have enough chips to buy an item. Speak to the cashier. I ain't seen that. Well, I ain't seen a message where it said I ain't got no money. It feels weird. Oh, snap. What's up, Savage? You scared shit out of me.
Groom Chris. We asked Jason.
Ashanti. Ladies and Ashanti. She do that. She scared
mall?
Me. I was like, whoa. Wrong. I was about to, you looking fine, but then I didn't realize who it was. Like, oh, shoot.
What? I've never made out with anyone in Burger Shot. Uh-oh. Awkward.
Hey, let me go ahead and just, you know what I'm saying, switch to one. There you go. That look like I belong in the casino rank. Amblin, boy, that's the Amblin. I walk around like this, but when I feel like killing people, I'm like, man, you're Amblin, why are you kidding me? You're supposed to be helping, exactly.
Sleeping in the bathtub. Not sure.
I think he came back with Megan and him.
Yeah, I got all that.
Was he a real cop?
And it's, but it says Miss Farmer. It says Miss instead of Mister. It's Mister. Yeah, it got me.
Everyone's a stripper for the next 4 hours.
I gotta be Migos. Look like I belong in it. Which one? Migos? Which one you think belongs in? Which one you think belongs in the casino?
Sir.
That one? What's up, y'all? What's up, Joseph? What's up, mate? You're in first person, ain't you? You look weird. I ain't done taking the tour. Let's go to the tour. I just got in the store. I'm trying to maybe spend money as soon as I got here. It's the exit now. I ain't going there. What's over here? Elevator. Oh, shit. Hey, guest services. What's up, guest? Buy goddamn membership. Oh, valet service. Only casino member. Okay, I see. Cleaning services. Oh, they clean up the house. That's it, bro. They get dirty, though. That's crazy. I guess you get fucked up if you're partying and shit, so they got cleaned up. Limousine service. Aircraft. They ain't say nothing. Man, he get lifted off. This is badass. I like this. Fine, I'm about to pay for it right now. Go ahead and give me that. Standard membership. What's the highest? And they give me 5,000 chips to start off with. Purchase a penthouse to upgrade to the VIP. Wait, what does it say on the bottom? Buy a penthouse. How much is the penthouse? Let's go check that money out, bro. It's a $1,500,000. Okay, we can do that. I ain't tripping. Gotta buy another million up in my bunker. So I've been waiting for that. I'm stacked up. I got all my money waiting to just go get it, pick it up. Oh shit. Hold on. Y'all moving too fast. Let's see. What the heck is this? Master penthouse. The lounge area. Locked until lounge is purchased. I have to purchase the lounge area for the medium room. Never again. Gag reflex and rub shoulders. Somebody be tripping, but a rockstar out of there. Alright, the bar and party hub. Why go to a nightclub? That's some whole ass shit. Look at that. They can go get, what's the point of getting a nightclub? Why go to a nightclub when a nightclub comes here? And what's the point of us buying a nightclub then? Motherfucker. Vibrant. 215 boy, goddamn. Sharp. Timeless. Sharp and vibrant. That's the walls. Lounge areas. We gotta pay for literally everything, bro. Y'all is crazy. Look at this. It'd be broke in no time. Just for that, $5 million for that right there. For all that. Including the garage. $6 million. That's how much it is to have everything. $6 million. That's all I'm getting. A master penthouse. I ain't buying nothing else right now. $500. Set the waypoint.
So, how are you? Ding ding! Who is this high roller? Firstly, welcome to VIP membership. And secondly, I'm sure you are bursting to see your penthouse. You will not be disappointed. Just head up in the elevator when you're ready, and I will come up and show you around.
You get to go to the roof. I'm gonna go to the penthouse. Hold on, I don't even think, did I check out everything up in here? I don't think so. How much is this car? We have to win, right?
Choo choo! There we go.
LJT, got a minute?
You still calling me up here?
I feel like our little enterprise.
They call me up in the morning.
Is your wallet safe?
Yes,
crazy.
It's in my pocket.
Welcome.
How many chips does it go to? 50,000? Yeah, I thought so. Trading chips. Collect your free daily visit bonus of 1,000 chips.
So you got 1,000 chips there.
I was your peak, Julie.
That's alright. Exchange your money for chips. Let's see if I can use that. Let's take out. Get up on my way, boy. Let's spin the lucky wheel. Just Spin the luck wheel for once per day and get a prize. Prize eyes, podium vehicle 1 in 20, vehicle discount 1 in 20, mystery 1 in 20, clothing 4 in 20, chips 4 in 20, cash 4 in 20, and RP 5 in 20. No, it's the odds. One of 20 people inside. Oh, you gonna switch? You gonna do it? You gonna do it?
Oh,
somebody didn't push me out the way.
Which one?
Oh, you know the one that show we watch.
I don't know who you're talking about.
They kicked me out with the foot. Yeah, only one person did this. I was waiting too long. Did he even do it? Oh, there's one.
I don't see it.
See what he gets.
She blew it.
I never know. 20,000 though. You got 20,000 shit, man.
Right,
basically $20,000 you can make right there.
Just go easy. Don't forget, we got the pew tomorrow.
Don't worry, I'm feeling lucky, honey.
That's neat. $20,000. He just made $20,000 in what? A second? He can change the poker chips and the money. Money in the poker chips. Have you ever been to a casino? That's lit. When's the last time you made $20,000 in 1 second? 2 seconds. However long it takes the wheel to go.
Where do I drink at?
That's a minute.
Who took my drink?
Yeah, 10,000.
Do you still have those rules for the practice bar?
Shh. RP is not gonna be like this. The only one I don't want is the RP.
Right. I'm good on RP. In the hotel room. That's no use to us, is it?
Hey, yeah, RP.
This is the best I've ever watched. Let's get it. Let's get it. Yeet. Man. Oh, the vehicle? Vehicle? Vehicle! How you like that? First shot. You freaking so happy.
Come on. I got the vehicle on the first shot.
I got a vehicle. What do I want to put in it? What do I want to put in it? Give my card, you know?
The Diamond Casino and Resort would like to congratulate the winner of a brand new car.
I ain't even looking at it. $2.3 million. I want a $2.3 million car. Oh shit, in this car too. I don't see this. $2.75 million. You got this already? Oh no, before the update or just new? It's new? Damn, that's lit too. You can win that one too, probably. Jeff is cool too. That one looks, I don't know. Anything on Warstar? Pretty sure not. Nothing on Warstar since that, man. We need more Warstar weapons. Alright, Son of San Andreas, listen. Anything? Yep. Got this. There you go, Hermione. You want a new truck? Got this truck. Vapid. 4x4. And I like that shit for 800,000, almost 900. That's expensive for it. It's probably pretty, it's probably fast though. If it's faster than the contender, it might be worth it. And then you got this one. Oh, listen, man. You got stuff on sale. $0, bro. Doxy, let's see, and boats. Oh, $0? $1 million. This is the one place for. I got me a car. Let's see, a slot machine open. What's up? Evacuator? What the hell is this? Mike, three symbols. One or two socks in the play line. Let's see, the car's going for it. I see the taco pass by. You seen that? I know I see the taco. Get away from me. Heard the player rate. Look, that gave the shit.
I don't know who you're talking about,
Chick. The payouts displayed on the front and the machine are based on the minimum bid. What is the best bid on the front? I'm gonna try it. Try it out. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? That's what we came here for, right? Bid one, skin, bid next. Those are the rules. One sock is two times. So I get socks, grenades, plums, melons, bales, sevens, and RPGs. I gotta get three RPGs, bro. Three RPGs, here we go.
Let's do
this thing one time. Let's go. Let's go. What? A watermelon. Oh, man. What was that? I didn't even get what the hell? Sorry, one time. But no, it said player return rate. What's this one? Fame or shame. Oh, they got a fame or shame. Look, they got fame or shame.
Fame or shame.
One microphone, cherries, plum, metal, bells, and superstars.
I can feel the excitement.
Go. What's wrong with the baller man? Ah, man.
In the hotel room.
It looks like a dildo. I think it's a dildo. It's not a carrot. Damn, I'm about to try all the rooms. Oh man, they put this nigga up in here, cuz. This nigga's up in the game. Now he got his own game. You gotta get Unks now. Unks and Pharaohs. Everything has cherries, plums, melons, and bitter. That's why I keep fucking getting melons. I like melons, and you know, real life melons. You know what? But damn, I like. Oh man, let's go.
Where's my drink at? Where's my drink?
This reminds me of our honeymoon.
Damn, what about me?
And look at us now, taking the big city by storm.
What the hell is that walking by? What the fuck is that? Man, it's some weird ass shit playing for this motherfucker, bro. It's weird. I know, but that shit weird though. Walks in and walk by. It's like, fuck you up. Oh, man, it's crazy, man. I'm just enjoying the game, man. I'm just enjoying the new stuff. I'm trying to get everything. Look, Tyler, look at the fuck I seen walk by. Look what I seen walk by. What the hell is that? What is that? Hey, what the fuck is that? This shit ugly. Hold on. Hold on, man, let me go first. God damn, boy, you ugly. What is that? What? You came all the way from what planet to come play in our casino? We got aliens up in this thing. Come on. I ain't never seen no place with so many old people. Like, what the hell is that? Boy, this whole look like Chewbacca, boy. I know, but god damn, what she wrinkly, boy. Huh? What's up in there? What y'all talking about? Money? I doubt that. I tell you, the casino's gonna stay a while for a while. People like this. I'm telling you. This is the type of shit St. Andreas had. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. That we have on GTA 5. Oh, it's the inside track. The VIP lounge. Oh, my bad, bro. I can't come in. Man, what the fuck, bro? Damn, I thought I paid $500. You tell me I can't come in. What? Fine. God damn. That hole looks beast, though. Who up in there? Who up in there? Who that guy over there? That nigga. Is that Tom Cruise? I look like Tom Cruise. What's over here, man? Let's go up in there, man. Let's go, let's go. Oh! Later. Yeah, let's show this nigga up. Look at that, JJ. That's what JJ been up in here. Look at that, what? Look at JJ. That's where he been. Look at, he come to a club. Who come to a club, a casino, dressed like that? This dude ain't got no arms. I'm playing with the dude with no arms, man. I'm with that dude. Nah, I'm playing next to the girl. What's up, girl? Playing next to the girl right here. I don't know how it's gonna go, but let's go. I'm like this. Please, babe. Cheers. Main event. Play with others, play with yourself. Ah, I must have played with yourself. Listen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. Crackers and please. Downtown renown. Invade grenade. Measles, smeasels. Crunchy stuck. And minimum wager. Ah, that's some hell of shit. We got crackers and please. Let's see, I don't know, I'm going colors. Our number. Which one do you think I should pick? Crackers and please. Measles, sneezes. Measles, sneezes? Alright, you go and sneeze, sneeze. Pay out 1,600 for just paying 100. Let's go. Main event camera. Let's go. Yeah. Measles, let's go. We got no hope. Let's go.
The main event will be underway.
About to start in 20 seconds. What's up, girl? Okay, I'll sit down like this girl, bro. I'll sit down like this girl. I'll savage over that. Minimum wage is this much stuff, man. I got how minimum wage got the most. That's like the opposite.
Off.
Here we go. We off. Ah, somebody lit. Fuck this shit. I don't want
number one, leading the pack.
Number one, no, come on. What is that? Oh, I got four, right?
Number one, last place.
Come on,
not
four.
Good.
Four, what you doing? Come on, four.
Horse five,
four.
Holding on to third.
Ah, come on, it's a great one. Get your ugly ass up there.
In fourth, it's
go,
the
yeah,
mark.
Get up there. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, eat it, eat it, eat it. Beat all of them. Beat all of them. Get it, get it, get it. No, no, stay back there. What's
the
thing?
Ah, come on, for
three.
Now.
Three, stop it. Come on, folks.
Is that a race?
Up there. Oh, up there. Stay up there. Hey, come on. Yeah.
Horse three, the
stay
leader.
Stay up there. Man, no. Three, no. Three, no. Get him out of there, three. Come on, folks.
Oh, invade grenade play. With an explosive win.
Three.
Everywhere.
Nah, three was something else. That's it.
The three horse wins. The three horse
see,
wins.
See, this music invade grenade and downtown
horse,
renown.
The runner up. Under the wire, third.
So,
it's the two.
That was number three. Invade grenade. I got second. Damn. Did it say fruit? Yeah, see your data. What? No. That's the old. I don't know. Nightclub, that's all that shit. I don't know. I don't think so. I think that'd be first one. That's crazy. What's over here? Everyone just keeps going.
Go try this car.
Really? I gotta wait on you for the elevator? Well, that's crazy. I gotta wait on the lady with the champagne. I got OG Sosa up in here. OG Sosa. That's a real elevator, bro. For real. Yeah, it just told me earlier I can use the elevator to go. I'm on the wrong side. No, I swear it said it. What's up with the... Oh, okay. Let's go to my penthouse. We're quite a team. This is going to be perfect for my YouTube. For the video I'm about to make, it'll be perfect because I just won the car for a show. Man, come on, bro. Everybody ain't done that. Yeah, boy, yeah, like he been rich all the time like this. He ain't had like this. He ain't been
so,
rich like this,
though.
So,
you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Chen, perhaps?
No, Tom, that'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea, why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to. Mm-hmm.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home.
That will be my new home. I'll be here way more
Miss
than
Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
I think y'all told me. Oh, hell no, this nigga, I forgot. Oh, who the fuck
Tommy
is that?
Tommy boy! I got go back home!
He's been smoking. Let me have some of that.
Danger,
he's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses.
This is Mr.
He
Chang.
He totally fucked like
our,
a melon.
Our owner, Mr. Chang.
I thought he said fuck the melon too. I was like, oh.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse crazy. To this lucky man.
Oh, let's hug out!
Yeah. Oh. Watch out, watch out. Oh, okay.
What
man, do right here, bro.
Rehab has not worked out so well. His
what
uncle,
is he on?
There's a lot of pressure.
Well, people,
so you gotta give me
isn't
some
this
that.
A happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, ain't nobody got none of
this.
Mr. Chang, I had another aggressive like I'm right call there. From the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Mm-hmm. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Yeah, give me some champagne. He don't need nothing. Don't give him nothing. He had enough. See, that's probably what he is now. Bro, he's getting my shit. You better not waste nothing.
Chang say,
this is my new penthouse.
Sorry.
What is this dude doing?
But he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say
to keep
that
this
all.
Dude out.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail.
Man, get this dude out of here, bro. What the fuck?
Jeez.
This dude crazy. Do y'all
this.
Got to do.
Well,
this y'all do.
His uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
Damn, it's crazy. I'm paying money out the ass. By my space. And they gone that quick. They just did. They did. Can I help on that? Can you even use it? It's just there for decoration. Okay. Hey, get to drink it. Miss Baker would be the toast. I just wanted to say welcome again to the casino. Big winner, congratulations. That's a nice set of wheels. How you know? How you know I won it? You motherfucker, you watching me. Nah, Tom Connor, you watching me. If we can't get the keys, I'll give him a call. Take sliding door to the restroom, yo. I want the restroom in real life. Hey, let me take a shower, bro. Let's see how it looks in this new shower. I'm not singing in the shower. No, I'm not singing in the shower. Song heaven. I swear, I got my GTA person got my body in real life, bro. It's crazy, it's scary. I don't like that. We got the same body. I got no motherfucking TV in your bedroom toilet though. Look at that, I can watch TV on the toilet, bro. I want this in real life. Life goes for real. Look at that, look at that. What's this right here? The radio. No, it's the penthouse. Radio station and stuff.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. Uh-huh. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse.
Oh, hell no. They're going to take
our penthouse. If you want to help us get
out
of this, come see me in my office by Table Games. There has been a development.
It says
if you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
Anybody taking my pen? How'd you got this mug? Crazy as hell. What's this information right here? Phone services. Oh, shit. What's this, by the way? It's actually ringing.
Hello, sir. How can I be of help today?
Let's see. Member service. Members party. A bar expansion. 20,000. That's lit. You can host a whole party up in this mug. Valet service.
Are you still there?
Yeah, hold on. Champagne service free, limousine service. Like the fast travel. I know you can fast travel by air or limousine. I wonder if they're actually taking you. See it, it better, because I'll be mad if motherfucker just, and you there. Like,
hello?
No, that's dope. That's that old GTA 4 shit. All right, let's see.
Call back if you need something. Day or night?
I like that. I like that, man. It's lit. Oh, it's actually downstairs and shit. What's over here? The lounge. Oh, it's the whole expansion up in this motherfucker. It's been there. No, I'm about, I just bought the, you know, I always bought the, then upgrade. Roof terrace. Ooh, roof. Let's go to the roof. Fuck that. Let's try the roof. Y'all wanted to know. Look, y'all wanted to know. It's open. It's open.
Congratulations! You're not dead yet. Are you? No? Good. So, Alan wanted me to tell you that our marketing team's put together some exclusive sponsorship items that you can purchase. The longer your career lasts with us, the more you have access to. We're talking vehicle discounts, mods, clothing, as well as some super rare items. For any new mods, take the applicable vehicle to your mechanic Sasha in the arena workshop. And clothing, you'll find at any store. Okay, great. Bye now.
Oh, look, there goes. That's the pool right there that they're showing. That's it. You can shoot off of it, obviously they can shoot back, so it's open. Hey, somebody's shooting something. What the fuck? I don't see it. Shows it down there over there. So you can jump off. I think he's looking at somebody else. He's fighting cops.
Get your damn heads down! Get down!
Oh, you piece of shit!
Get back here, asshole!
Nobody's on it really right now. I'll be up on this mug. This is the best we do. We fight. There's a hole back here, bro. This is crazy. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, or you put like a game mode right here. You know how you make game modes? Yeah. It's crazy. There you go, parachute. Look, you got a parachute right there. See? And there's more up here. I just... random shit. Oh, it's a helicopter pad. Yeah, that's how you, you know. Because you say you get a helicopter service too. Just like you get a limo service. So that's probably where you get taken off from. In this pool, I'm drowning, dude. Relax, you get hit in the head, knocked out in the pool, it's fucked up. I got a spot right there. That's cool. That's lit. You just chilling. Somebody comes and hits you with a jet, you be fucked up dead, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's all cool. I don't know, man. It's so many questions. This is like big. I expect a lot of people here. Did I say a minion? That's the minion. I like the candles, the lights and shit. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at that.
In the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups. The police who investigate crime, and the district attorneys who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.
We didn't even do nothing.
What? You think you do?
There you go. Dead body.
Where?
How?
Who did it?
What is this kid? I got a restroom for real? No, I can't get a restroom. They're just there. You got a bar with nobody there. What am I here like? When everybody's closed down? What the fuck, bro? Yeah, I probably haven't like unlocked it or paid for it yet. Hold on, I'm gonna go back in there. I still want to see the other shit. What the fuck? I mean, you can pull out your weapons, though. Hey, bro. I heard you talking shit inside the casino. Is that true? I like your jacket. I just walk in there. I got blood on my jacket. They gonna know.
Damn it.
Parking garage. He's gonna park in there. I didn't even put the car in there. I put the car. It didn't even say nothing about this. It said all the other places. I should have paid for the 500. I didn't pay for it yet. To after I bought, after I got the car, to pay for it before. But I wanted to see it. I didn't even get a chance to see him. I didn't even get a chance to do nothing. I just like walked up there because I was gonna see everything about the Valley Parker. As soon as I walked up there, the guy like, come on, go in. I'm like, God damn, I can't. He's pushing me in and shit. Like, I didn't get a chance to do that. Oh shit, are these people's cars? These are people's cars, bro. Look at that, you can see these cars. Yeah, these are people's cars, look, they're fixed up. That one is beast. Oh, you can ride it, bro. No, bro, these are everybody's cars. Can people use it? It has to be. No, these are regular cars. These are just, yeah, these are regular cars. They're not even fixed up. You never know. But let's see. Let's find out. Because it don't say nothing about nothing. Oh, yeah, it is this car. You can't drive off. You can get in and press the gas. These are people's cars. Somebody's Look, this one's locked. Probably just got like the postal car to them and just drove because they're so happy. And probably, so it's probably not even their cars. This one, like these two are definitely somebody's cars. They're two things of too damn nice. But those cars probably just grabbed off the streets. Probably two of them for that ass. The only one open is that one. VIP. You go VIP this way. What is it? Penthouse garage. Oh yeah, that's where you go to the garage. You get your own garage. What's the roof terrace? I went to the roof, right? What's the roof terrace? Yeah, that's where I was at. The roof of terrace. Where I killed that dude. Alright, I'm about to get off, you know what I'm saying? Peace, love, and God bless.